A Cape Cod tradition will not happen this summer. The Cape Cod Baseball League is canceling the season. The league's board of directors made that decision because there is no way to guarantee player safety. The league expects to return in 2021.